turf. Ah, Gloria, Gloria. Brand the clam, Gatari.
Security has locked down the coolant cells. We have no choice but to destroy them. Coolant cell destroyed. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell extracted. Fuel cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown.
Let's go! Oh, no, no, no.
Destroy the fuel injectors. Blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it.
Sparky. Yes. Biz and I may be in over our heads on this one. Listen up. This deadlock spat is costing Solaris lives. The Corpus founder, some long-dead cove named Parvus Granum, carries a lot of messianic clout. Well, Neff's claiming the old man's got an heir. If true, that heir can, by rights, claim total control of the board. Board schisms and infighting might be the main reason SU survived this long. If the board unifies under one person, one found by Neff, our people will never see daylight. I need you on this. You in?
They fuzzed the band. Keep at it. Gimme them metal Doritos or I shoving a poor incident plushie up this guy's gummy thicka booty cheeks. Hey bro. We got Discord. Do you have Discord yet?
It was an epiphany. It would seem that I am one of the sons of our late great founder. And, more importantly, his heir. Now I have only to prove it. That is where all of you come.
The brass on this, Umaka. I have to protect my people from this trust fund lunatic. Do your thing. I'll check in with my Whisper network. Let you know what they're saying. Talk soon. The brass! Got dirt that isn't safe to shovel out in the open. You know where to meet.
His optical receptors have been malfunctioning for months. He told me, I'm seeing someone else. I said, I'm over here.
Beautiful, faithful, and stable. Wait for you here, ready and... forget it. Okay. I see where you're going. like it. See you later, Agitator.
So, Neff's making a succession play. Sumpler thinks he can prove he's a sprog of noble descent. No idea how. Parvus was assassinated before any of us were an itch. Biz?
Look familiar, Outworlder. Warframe, yes. But one of a kind. Protea. Legend says she was built specifically for and assigned to one Parvus Granum. Yes. Part of a deal Granum cut with the Orokin themselves. Granum was no amateur. He had real power. Our ear inside says Neff's techs have found a lead on Protea's whereabouts. Protean Traces, they're calling them.
Granum, the original taxman. Killed when someone, a board member most likely, sabotaged the void drive of his personal transport. Neff wants gene proof, but there's nothing left to scan.
And yet, so they believe, they found Granum's Warframe bodyguard, who was with Granum when that void drive went critical. So, who is to say what's true?
Our people are vanishing because of this. That's true, I know it. I don't care if Parvus Granum is dead, alive, or making change tap dancing in a Grenier officer's mess. Sparky, you'll find out what happened to our people. Get on it.
Hey bro, I have a question. When will we get to watch Weep Fuel to gather again? Emoji disappointed face. Okay. I guess I will just sit on my two plushies alone then, sad. Don't shrug me, you little my favorite weeb. I swear I will be kind to you if you do that one.
Protein detectors should be on board. Not sure what they'll look like. See what you can find.
Sorry in trying to be mean to you, but I miss you and I want to hang out in real life again. Emoji crying face.
Noise.
Another engineering blunder? We need confirmation. Reset and get our next volunteer into position.
What was that?
Seen one before.
Small, though. About as big as a person. Patch me into the system.
Could do with some noise while I'm eyeballing the bits.
Breathing intensifies.
Fortuna, your failure, our victory. Without the Solaris, your aspirations are nothing. We turn our Solaris brothers and sisters.
Explodes, I just want a friend to you with.
So I swear, you will return.
You and your bleeding heart, Tenon. I really don't have time for this. My robotics, on the other hand, do. Kill crew, take care of this. I have history to make.
My mom saying breath in and breath out when I'm confused. Me.
is that thing?
I'm not. Outworlder, hold position. I'm getting something.
He'll pay for this. Volunteers. He's killing our people for some kind of weapons test.
Maybe not.
I got no common sense, you know that, right?
I don't know yet.
My prophet! My void! It's real!
No, bro.
It's real!
Yes.
What is this? What are we looking at?
The jockey's feet.
Sparky, you better get out of there.
Well, we make sense of this.
I'm going to say yes to the character limit now. Okay.
We'll be waiting for you, Outworlder.
Yes, 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 yes.
To the Corpus Board and my many, many supporters across the Origin system, everyone is asking, when will I?
Why, thanks.
How many kids are going to grow up in the fence because of this?
I am a say no
How
now,
Terry. How many parents lost? Do my job.
UD.
There's a vent kid. A very long time ago.
Pyro worshipped the woman she became. You're enough.
If Neff intends to visit that pocket for his proof, he won't risk himself. Not at first. Sparky, you can beat him to it. Biff has figured out how to activate Neff's Granum tributes. You won't believe this.
These tributes are essentially coin-operated. You'll need a Granum crown. You'll have to search the ship.
Neff, as the Corpus figurehead, with the United Board behind him, will be hell for us and workers everywhere. See if you can get across first. Tax whatever proof he's hoping to collect, muck up his plan, and find our people.
No, 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 no. Yes, I love the name Sparky and I did like and sub. No, 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 n. No, 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 no,
to cross over, you'll need to find a Granum crown first. Search the area.
No.
If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. They may have survived. I've told more than enough kids their parents aren't coming home.
Thank you.
side intact. Dispatch the treasurer with my offering. It's time I paid tribute myself.
All right, here's our chance. Time to tax the taxman.
If only Parvos could have lived to see this day. Imagine his face, beaming with pride.
Are you ready?
Expect some friction.
Long since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum, Thank you for finding me.
I am the Void. You are alive!
As Zoro looked into Luffy's eyes, he said,
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built when the Board's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive. Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me.
Are you sure about this?
At the cost of all that she was, now she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea. That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. Do Nefanyo that honor.
My name. I have watched you. Monuments to narcissism, demanding others,
I'm
sweating
sure
you have not watched as you claimed for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth, of idleness. Is that you, my son?
No, that must be a different son.
You know nothing, falling short as you do of every ideal that I value. Your words, your efforts, are the model of inadequacy. I called you Nefanyo, but I do not need you. I need them.
Them? Tenno? Father! You're making a mistake. Come now.
Protea has scanned her kin, and with that, she is reinvigorated. Now, my lovely, if you wouldn't mind, show our guests the door.
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder.
Good luck.
What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet.
And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen.
Parvos? Yudi, you should see this. What if Nef has similar logs?
Biz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Nef now. Get out of there!
Not good enough, am I? Inadequate, am I? You've been watching me, have you? Well, watch as I show you how we do things these days. Cruz? Repel those specters! We have bigger fish to fry.
As Zoro thought about regrets in the future, he found none. All he found was happiness and bliss. So when Zoro responded to Luffy, he was sure.
Dolores. Our interests have come to align. Now, this situation is no one's fault, and I'm not one to point fingers, but my fleet and your workers are facing the same danger. Convince your Tenno servant to re-enter Granum's domain and disable that Proteus Spectre. I have just the thing they'll need, but there is some assembly required. You
he
want
said
to rescue
I am.
Those comrades
trapped
are
the doors
in there,
locked?
And I want to keep the past where it belongs. Dead and buried. Deal? Vox Salon.
Neff's a bloviating narcissist with the morals of a haunted chainsaw, but at least that makes him predictable. Parvus. That mucker is something else. I don't trust Neff, but if any of our own are still alive in there, we have to try. Biz will lead the build on this Zoris gizmo.
Neff's given us a cipher for an old Granum file. Phantasmic scintilla and motive forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is.
Luffy walked over to the door on the other side of the room. Click they are now, Luffy said with a grin on his face while walking slowly back. Would you like to keep reading? Are you over 1/8? Request not accepted in sufficient age. No. Nothing much,
you. Given us a cipher for an old Grenham file. Phantasmic scintilla and motive forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is.
I want to eat all the banana unanas.
Fusion, void, progress always comes entangled with risk, with violence. With the precious sample obtained, development is accelerating. The Entropy have kept their secrets long enough.
Just made you. It started erasing files. Pull that data immediately.
Comedians explained, mimicry is in its nature. An echo, exposed to precept circuits, we are able to imprint behaviors, like an infant mirroring her surrogate. Only this infant can set the world on fire.
As Zoro looked into Luffy's eyes, he said, "Are you sure about this?" Luffy responded with, "I'm sure, are you?" As Zoro thought about regrets, I...
Does Burr think Drake can join us? They hit our research site for the Warframe assault team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 80 megatherm bloom. The whole lab vaporized. Those Warframes with it. Fire, fusion, void.
I am. Are the doors locked? Luffy walked over to the door on the other side of the room. Click they are now, Luffy said with a grin on age.
And that's bad for us. Get back to your ship. I need to figure out this Zoro's thing.
Thanks for the fast work, Biz. Sparky, listen up. Biz's findings indicate Parvus might be close to translating himself from that reality into our own. We're not exactly sure how, but we're getting some odd readings. You've got to build the Zoris before Parvus gets free.
Weapon. Glaive class, but with an energy trap. Spectre particles, maybe. Has a mid-flight detonation trigger. Tricky, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. Gear up and let's go.
Yes or no?
was not the deal, Anno. We have yet to rescue our people. Disengage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry. I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. And Welder, aboard...
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world.
Six nine 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 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9 6 9
A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right.
Okay. Picking the rest. 666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666 6666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666
Full charge.
Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them.
By now, your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Earthworlder, you've got to get out of there.
9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
Before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world.
From not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Well done, Outwelder. Now bring the rest home. Near them.
to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them.
By now, your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Earthworlder, you've got to get out of there.
I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data. Lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands.
Thank you.
target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
was not the deal, Anyo. We have yet to rescue. Disengage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. Outworlder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Measures have locked the coolant cells in place. Destroy them. Coolant cell destroyed. Going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell extracted. Cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown. Destroy the fuel injectors. I'm detecting two more faint hints. A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it. Found a second cache. My ratings indicate one more. found all the caches. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now.
Thank you. bat, 11.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to trap the creature.
I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend.
You're making waves, Dreamers. I can feel it.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Original objective. Leave nothing alive.
Ah!
Prosecutor is approaching. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Watch out for more.
Ooga? Ooga booga. Can you hear me through chat, guys? Noah?
Yeah?
Can you hear me too, computer? Yo, what's good? Yo, what's up?
Yeah, I
can hear toast. Okay. What mission do you need to be on Jupiter? Jupiter and Rubria Junction. Joins. Okay, I need to complete. I'm circling around. This is sick. Oh, wait, I had to go to Saturn Junction. I can go to Jupiter. Okay, Jupiter is connected to Saturn. Then I need to complete this. I need to complete the Neptune Junction. This goes to Pluto. Pluto goes to where? The Sandy and the Eurus. Eurus. I have Eurus unlocked, I think. Right? Eurus unlocked. No. I have this though. No, I don't. Time to do some asthma. Where am I helping? I'm suffocating. see the white one. Gum. Hey, what's good, my guys? What's up, Egg? Rest in peace, Louise, who I used to have. We don't skip the blue either. No, I... Yo. Oh no. Why do you not have your video on? Turn your video back on. Or are you mad sus? This too. You deserve that. Did you hang up?
No.
Me either. Your quality is pretty bad.
Hey, it's probably gonna die soon. My phone. Do you know why?
Cause you're not on the charger?
It's at 1%.
Oh. Hey you. You see this? Thank you. not fair. Alright, what's gonna do here? More stupider. I don't know. Let me go get some fuse. You cut it in there. I'm joking. This is dead. Coffin.
There is a prisoner here that is vital to our operations. Search for the holding location.
Look, it's a picture of that.
It could be something like him.
Is it the body?
It pretends to be sleeping.
You can't leave without rescuing the prisoner. Keep searching. Detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Bypass complete. You may proceed. Looks like heavy activity ahead. Is almost out of time. Hurry.
I thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you.
Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at all costs.
It's
This is supposed to fit him in this one. Thank you. Yo. Mars and Rinse. So I need to go to Mars again? Nah, bro. Okay, so that's Spectre. So I just need a little bit more Fahrenheit. I just need to see where they get, right? Which is... you? Do you have? No. Here? No. Mars? No. Venus? No. Mercury? No. Oh wait, yeah, Mercury does have their height. Does Venus? Oh wait, Jupiter. No.
Attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
This looks good. Oh. I've been on Earth.
Ah!
like Clem. Let's go. Bad. Like, no cap. My next stealth attack. Let's get the actual stealth attack.
Detecting glass resonance. It's close.
What?
Where are they coming from? Void. Who did this to them? Take these things down.
I'm trying to blend in. We all know you're dead. Like chicken for Popeyes. Wait, Popeyes. You have power. Oh God. Oh, heavy trauma.
Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grenier poison's creation.
I got you.
Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive.
Yeah, I think I know.
Good work. Now get to the injector. Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin.
Hold up, baby. I'm waiting. I'm sort of waiting. Like, bruh. I got you, my man.
Stop. We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity.
But I can send it.
Keep the grenier at bay until it melts down.
Okay. What can I do?
Just destroyed a massive batch of Grineer toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Thanks, Mom. I knew you believed in me. But Father never did. That's why you left. Guys. My butt is burnt. Burn. Thank you.
Listen, we were led astray. Your growth honors the conclave. But be warned, pupil. The biggest fish attracts the hungriest predators.
What do you need? Anything for you, Clem. Clem, you're so cute. Even though you don't have a veneer, you're cute.
Mission. You and Clem, both are Ruckus, while my other mole is the other.
begin.
Breathe easy, stand up. Gasoline coming. We got what we need. So let's head home.
I'll just real quick.
You should extract. Now. No free. Go. If you don't, you'll die. Seriously, go.
I won't make it.
You did. I knew you could handle him.
Clumpy. Okay, guys, lock. Sorry, I can't use you, Clem. When your lungs don't work like they used to before. Yeah, Warframe Spectre. The mouse. the new strange complete Jupiter junction. Okay. I don't really want to do this mission right now. What they used to before. When your legs don't work what they used to before. That can have to be strange. Dry dock in your dojo research. Apostle Eye. The sacrifice. Jupiter Junction. Alright, I just need to wait till my things is done. Then I'll be able to unlock it. I'll unlock it super easily. Then I just need to go to. Jupiter. Because technically I would be done with all the challenges. Then I just have to do this one and that one and we're done. Oh, it's mobile defense, I'm out. I'd rather take the long level take. I'd rather take capture. I'm gonna end the stream here, actually. So, bye guys. See you in the next stream I do. It's tomorrow. It's kind of like 11:36 right now, so I'm gonna PM. So I'm gonna hop off. So, bye guys. Have a